While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Oh boy, gang's all here.
Keep eyes on him!
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist, but look what's happened to the city.
To get that arming key. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. Disarmed.
Nice work up there, Spider-Man.
Just another day in the life. You and your men take care, officer. Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. See if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough testing! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. You're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all of his supplies again. All right, later.
Sorry. Spider emergency!
We don't think we need this at work. Hey!
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it. Ever hear a knocking?
How's he move so fast? Not bad.
at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Witness called in an active drug deal.
The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt. plan and your escape plan.
Damn it! They got it to the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. Guys, go back to your cells and behave. We can forget this ever happened. Behind that door.
Attention staff, any block in combat. Get out of there, guys.
Not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna gut you, fighter!
With every criminal I've put away in the last season.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost out. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Here comes the pain!
Scatter!
Let me show you what I got.
Let's kick it up a notch.
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
Stop this guy.
You can't stop me! But I'm flattered that you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Try!
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer. Gotcha. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! Lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
this hour, the number of infected civilians is approaching half a million.
Yeah, fine. Can you, pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turned the
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Sleep it off. This.
supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
These guys had a boat walk!
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir. Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help, now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No, two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain. I guess this is what they call organized crime.
You don't know who you're messing with!
Huh? That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
We need a 1013. Officers are taking sniper fire. Please proceed to Bowery.
Just need a clear shot!
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. You're staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown, not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Guys like a machine!
Update on Gramercy.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest as needed.
They crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back. We need to have a chat about your definition of security. Is rounding up civilians her idea, or Norman's?